We do see a break in this weather pattern, but not until next weekend. Mm. The next 6 days, we're going to have to deal with the Arctic air. We got another shot of Arctic air coming in tonight. It's producing some snow showers. This front coming out of the mountains actually produced 5-6 inches of snow out in far western Maryland. Now, the snow showers are dying down a little bit as they cross the ridgetops over towards Baltimore, but these are kind of like convective thunder showers in the summer. If you get one of these to pass through your neighborhood, the winds are going to gust really hard and the snow is going to come down hard for a few minutes, but they'll only last 10 or 15 minutes. But they could produce maybe a quarter or a half inch of snow as they go by. You got one of those stronger snow showers just north of Westminster right now, just passed through Frederick County. So if you're watching, say, up around Tawnytown, you might see that pass through your neighborhood. And we got a couple of them going through the city. We just saw this one here on the SkyCam, downtown Baltimore, getting some snow right now. Got another pretty strong one getting ready to cross the bay. We've got a snow shower down around Annapolis as well and near Chestertown over in the eastern shore. So again, if you look out the window and you see it snowing really hard, just know it's not going to last very long and the winds will settle down once these little snow showers go by. The front that's triggering all of this is just to the west of Hagerstown. Now ahead of it, there's actually a south wind, so the temperatures made it up close to 30 this afternoon, and we're still hanging right there right now. That's not warm, obviously, but it's warmer than it has been. But watch what happens behind this front. The temperatures drop into the teens. It's 10 right now at Oakland. It's 14 in Cleveland. It's 8 in Detroit, and that Arctic air is sliding down towards us again. So tomorrow, the high temperatures will stay in the 20s, and it'll be in the teens when you wake up tomorrow morning. So for the next few hours, snow showers will come by. Some of the snow could be heavy. The winds may gust for a little while. The winds will shift to the northwest and then settle down to about 10 miles per hour late tonight. The forecast for tomorrow, a mixture of sunshine and clouds during the day, but another round of snow showers could come in tomorrow night. Sunrise on Sundays at 7:18. The high temperature will be in the mid-20s. 7-day forecast, a brief jump back into the 30s on Monday with a 40% chance for snow showers, then down to 8 on Tuesday morning with a high of only 19. 20 on Wednesday, then a slow warm-up by the beginning of next weekend. I think the high temperature will be up close to 40, but there'll be a chance for a mix of rain and snow.
Ooh, that'll feel good.
Yeah,
40.
Right.
Wow.